Hello guys, Rafiq is here from USOF. Now I want to explain about Badaso CRUD management. Here, you can create a CRUD form that will allow you to create, read, update, and delete the row of the table faster. You can also define the relationship between CRUD forms. Let's head into the CRUD management menu. Here is the list of tables that you can generate the CRUD form using CRUD management. For the demo, we will generate CRUD from tables that we already created in previous video. Press the three dots with food categories, and then click add CRUD to this table. On this form, you can change any settings that you want except table names. Generated CRUD will be displayed based on display name and icon in the menu. Badaso uses material design icons for showing the icons. URL slug is for the URL location for the generated form. And then you can also set any visibility, input type, display name, and optional details on each field. On optional details, you also can define any settings the input type provides. For example, the size of input that will display after generating the CRUD, you can visit the documentation to know more about input type that Badaso supported. The link on description below. For example, we will set the size of name input. We can set the key size, and the value is 6. If you want to alter the order position of the field, you can drag the 6 dot on the left to the position that you want. For example, I want to drag updated at to the upside. Okay. But I don't want to do that, and we can drag it down. Okay, click save.
That's it for creating the CRUD form. And as you can see, the new menu of food categories already created also.
For editing the CRUD, press the three dots on any tables. For example, we can select the food categories and then click edit. The form is the same as before, except you can edit the URL slug anymore. You cannot edit it. Okay. We'll back again. And then to remove the CRUD, press the three dots again and click delete. Okay. Let's head to the generated CRUD. For food categories, here you can see all the data the table has. On this page, you also can export to PDF, export to XLS, adding the data, setting the CRUD. Okay, we will choose add some data right here. For food categories, we will type Western. Okay, click save. This is our data. Okay, we can choose the delete for this data. We can edit it. You can see the detail of this data. The detail, the name, ID, and we can edit. For example, we can type Eastern. Click update. And the name has changed. Okay, we can add some data again. For example, we'll type Indonesia. Save. We can sort data by ID, by name, by created ad, or updated ad. And you can search the data on here, like Indo or IS. Now we will export the data. There's two options available: the spreadsheet or XLS and PDF. We'll try to use export to PDF. Then this is our file. You can check it. Yep, this is our data. Okay, that's it. If you have any question, please comment below. Thank you. See you in the next video.